Hi Allure, I'm Victoria Beckham. Hi Allure, I'm Victoria Beckham. Hi Allure, I'm Victoria Beckham. And I am going to be answering your beauty questions. And I am going to be answering your beauty questions. And I am going to be answering your beauty questions. If I feel stressed, if I feel stressed, if I feel stressed, or even before I am stressed, or even before I am stressed, or even before I am stressed, I like to sit under my LED light. I like to sit under my LED light. I like to sit under my LED light. Holding my crystals, meditating. Holding my crystals, meditating. Holding my crystals, meditating. My makeup is very organized. My makeup is very organized. My makeup is very organized. But if you were to ask my husband, but if you were to ask my husband, but if you were to ask my husband, he would say it's chaos. He would say it's chaos. He would say it's chaos. It's organized chaos. It's organized chaos. It's organized chaos. I know where everything is. I know where everything is. I know where everything is. I'm meticulous. I'm meticulous. I'm meticulous. And make sure that my brushes are cleaned every few days. And make sure that my brushes are cleaned every few days. And make sure that my brushes are cleaned every few days. So in my mind, I'm very organized. So in my mind, I'm very organized. So in my mind, I'm very organized. In my husband's, it's chaos. In my husband's, it's chaos. In my husband's, it's chaos. But I know where everything is. But I know where everything is. But I know where everything is. The most important step. The most important step. The most important step. With regards to skincare would be your cleanser. with regards to skincare would be your cleanser. With regards to skincare would be your cleanser. Because I think it's very important to make sure that you are cleansing Because I think it's very important to make sure that you are cleansing Because I think it's very important to make sure that you are cleansing your skin and prepping your skin. Your skin and prepping your skin. Your skin and prepping your skin for what comes next. For what comes next. For what comes next. So making sure that you clean your makeup off. So making sure that you clean your makeup off. So making sure that you clean your makeup off correctly. 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 Making sure that your skin is clean and clear. Making sure that your skin is clean and clear. Making sure that your skin is clean and clear. Before applying your serum. Before applying your serum. Before applying your serum. And then your cell-rejuvenating priming moisturiser. And then your cell-rejuvenating priming moisturiser. And then your cell-rejuvenating priming moisturiser. Hi Allure, I'm Victoria Beckham and I am going to be answering your beauty questions. If I feel stressed, or even before I am stressed, I like to sit under my LED light, holding my crystals, meditating. My makeup is very organized, but if you were to ask my husband, he would say it's chaos. It's organized chaos. I know where everything is. I'm meticulous and make sure that my brushes are cleaned every few days. So in my mind, I'm very organized. In my husband's, it's chaos. But I know where everything is. The most important step with regards to skincare would be your cleanser, because I think it's very important to make sure that you are cleansing your skin and prepping your skin for what comes next. So making sure that you clean your makeup off correctly, making sure that your skin is clean and clear before applying your serum and then your cell-rejuvenating priming moisturizer.